What a player. So today we are making a bunch of tokens with our main man Ovika, and we make tokens equal to the mana cost of the spell we cast, but we don't really pay the cost for this big multiverse or portal. So if you play portal, Ovika on the field, you get 9/1/1 tokens with haste, and they don't sacrifice at the end, they just stay there. So that's the combo. What we try to do is try to get it on turn 4, Abuela's Awakening, get the multiverse and then cast something from our hand, or turn 5 with Campus Renovation, also two exile cards with it as well. So we need to discard, that's why we have Bitter Reunion as well as a bunch of other ways to discard, and Prastanal helps us find the cards we need. Some sweepers for the early game, and that should do it. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright, decent start. Wow, really decent start. I'm just trying to bait out more creatures, to be honest. Not just this sadistic dude. Now they have these sweepers. That's really bad. Good top deck. is a good of a tact. No shot. Gonna beat you with your own creatures then. Another one. Thank you. I guess I had 7 for Ovika here. That's pretty good. Okay, pretty defensive start. Now draw this card. Let's wait for something bigger to pop up. Helix? Nope. Second mono red in a row. How about the land? Wow.